be troubleshooting the headlights on your Trailblazer, Envoy, and the other variants by GM. So when your headlights decide they want to turn off while you're driving at night, and you can't seem to get them to come back on by toggling your headlight switch or anything like that, you may have a bad solid state relay. The problem may be intermittent, as I have experienced with my usage of the vehicle. Sometimes the frequency of the functionality of the headlights varies by either seconds, or they may remain off or on for hours without any sort of predictability. So right now they should be on automatically, because that's how I have them programmed, but as you can see, I will manually turn them on. They are not on. But you can see, as I'll demonstrate, brakes do work. So let's go see what's going on. Check out our fuses. I believe this one is the culprit right here. Number 45 is for your fan clutch, although pulling it doesn't seem to do anything. But for troubleshooting purposes, we're going to go ahead and pull it. So one thing I've been able to somewhat accurately reproduce is the headlights flickering on and off as I mess with the relay switch. So observe right here as I fiddle with the relay. Right now they're on, and they went off. So they can come back on again. Yeah, they do that all the time when I'm driving. Let's just go ahead and pull that relay out. Pull our fan clutch relay. Rotate it 180 degrees. Drop it in that slot. As you can see, I put it in, we get our lights back. Yep, they're on automatic daytime running. So on. I can kill them, and I can toggle them back on. So that narrows it down to which part I need to buy to get my headlights to work again. So go ahead and put the fan relay back where it goes. Put our dud back in. Yep, that's all the way in. So, okay. 46 is what you're looking for.